on the field. Now we must honor the oaths we made in Meadhall. Now we must shoulder the burden of his shield. Great were his gifts of gold and noble gemstones. High were the halls where the heroes boasted so. He was our lord, and loath I to leave him. Vowed to avenge him by vanquishing the foe. For our hands shall be the harder, and our will shall be the wiser, and our hearts shall grow bolder, though our strength must end. Come and follow me to glory, so that when they tell our story, we shall not be forgotten in the halls of men. I will not flee, but farther will I follow, boldly to battle with broadsword in my hand. More than my life was the love of war forbid not. Fierce will I fight now, and so defend this land. Come I from kindred of honor and of courage, ne'er shall they say that I knighting was at war. Stand with me steadfast, staunch against the Vikings, wield ye your weapons like warriors of yore. For our hands shall be the harder, and our wills shall be the wiser, and our hearts shall grow bolder, though our strength must end. Come and follow me to glory, so that when we tell our story, we shall not be forgotten in the halls of men. We stand undaunted, the last of the defenders, stout-hearted men who can strike a mighty blow. We will encourage each other in the war play. Let them advance now, for we shall lay them low. Death is our doom, so let us die with honor. All that lives after is what the bards do say. Fight to be worthy of fame in the future. Let them remember the deeds we do this day. For our hands shall be the harder, and our will shall be the wiser, and our hearts shall grow bolder, though our strength must end. Come and follow me to glory, so that when they tell our story, we shall not be forgotten in the halls of men.